So for first, the gearbox must be very wide, from the first gear quite short to the sixth gear very long, because the top speed is quite high. In general, we can find a problem with the chatter in Sepang, front chatter mainly, in each condition, usually in the test, but also in the race, with quite different condition of the track, we can find chatter, so we have to fight with him every time we go in Sepang. And the bike must be in the same way stable because of fast corner, but also stable in braking and quick to change direction. So it's a compromise. Should be very important to solve the chatter problem, but it's not so easy, sometimes impossible, because depend from too many factors altogether. And like I said, it's important to find a good compromise to be fast.